You know, it's obvious Phil hasn't got long left. I tell Ben that the bloke we knew is long gone. But I miss him.
Sharon, I hated my dad. I hated him. So tell Ben I don't blame him for trying to suffocate me. But if I'm gonna die, I'm not gonna do it as my dad.
What do you think?
No, I'm not.
Hang on.
What?
I hope so.